Hello everyone, welcome to Perumal Vaibhav. So let's continue the Sri Vishnu Sahasranama Sloka online course. So today we are going to learn the third sloka. Before I start, I should apologize for not preparing the video of the third sloka. It got little delayed because of my official work. I couldn't prepare the video. So this weekend I managed to find some time to prepare the third video. So here it comes. So let's learn the third sloka. Before I go into the third sloka, let's revise the last two slokas which we learned in the two previous videos. Okay, here it is. Let's pray to Almighty Narayana before we start the third sloka. So okay. शुक्लांबरधरं विष्णुं सजीवर्णं जदद्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत् सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये यस्य स्रविदवक्रात्या पारिष्यत्या वरश्यदं विघ्नं निघ्नन्ति सततं विश्वक्सेनं तमाश्रये. ओके, नाउ वी हैव रिवाइज द लास्ट टू श्लोकास. लेट्स लर्न द थर्ड श्लोका. व्यासं वशिष्ठनत्तारं शक्ते बौद्रं हल्मषं पराश्रात्मजं वन्दे शुकदादं दवोनिधिं. ओके, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ श्लोका 3. सो एवरीवन इज फेमिलियर विथ व्यास. व्यास इज अ ग्रेट ग्रैंडसन ऑफ वशिष्ठ ऋषि एंड ही इज ऑल ग्रैंडसन ऑफ शक्ति. सो Vedavyasa is son of Parasara and is also father of Sukha. So you all heard of Sukha, who is very prominent in Bhagavatam. So in this sloka, what it states is, I bow to Sri Vyasa, who is free from all defects and is a mine of austerities. What does it mean? He is a perfect person. You cannot find any mistake in him. That is a kind of pure person he is, and he is knowledgeable, and he has got immense power of all essence of life, and he can understand this universe in great deal. So before we learn this, we should worship Vyasa and we should take a bow for his great contribution to this entire universe. So that is what this sloka says, and by chanting this sloka, we are paying respect to great Vedavyasa for giving such wonderful Sri Vishnu Sahasranama to us. So we should all thank him for giving this valuable slokas for our well-being. So this is it about the third sloka, and I wind up with this. So before I close, I would request you to subscribe to my channel if you have not done so, and don't forget to click on the like button as soon as you watch my videos. And if you want to get updates or notifications, please go ahead and click on the bell icon in order to get instant updates. So that's it for today. Till I post the next video on the fourth sloka, it's goodbye from Sridhar. Thank you very much.